This video is sponsored by HelloFresh. With HelloFresh, you get fresh ingredients and seasonal recipes delivered right to your doorstep. You can count on HelloFresh to make you home cooking easy, fun, and affordable meals. You can count on HelloFresh to eat well and save money this year. You'll love how fast, easy, and affordable it is to whip up a restaurant-quality meal right in your own kitchen. You can enjoy taste and quality with fast and fresh recipes in less than 15 minutes. Use HelloFresh to help you save money all year round. In fact, it is cheaper than grocery shopping and 25% cheaper than takeout. Crazy, right? Now it's time for you to try out HelloFresh. Just click the link right down in my description just to try out a special limited time discount plus free shipping so you can try HelloFresh today. Right now. Let's do it.
What, you get warranty with
it? I bought my shit. I got mine for a steal, G. Man. You wouldn't even guess how much I bought my car for, bro.
The Mustang?
Yes.
25.
20.
Wow, what the fuck? Hell no, nigga, that's
28.
That's like
he won it 28,
dude. I'm dead.
I went and seen it. I said,
you broke him down $8,000. What the fuck? Hey, as an owner, you can do that, bro.
This is what I did, bro. I brought him the motherfucking check, bro. I said, all right. I told him, yeah. I brought him the check. I said, look.
He said,
I'm only gonna give you 20. This been signed by the bank already. You take it to your bank, you got 20 bands right now. That's the one. The other one got stolen. And then you crashed the other.
Three cars in like a year span. Three cars in a year span, that's crazy.
I think we're on a high shit change.
Yeah. Hey. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe. Last one was 2019. 2018. The only difference between these ones, the last one had cooldown mode and line lock. This one don't. Line lock is
it's easier when you're trying to manage it. You still can run fucking
hell. There we go. But I ain't gonna lie, that line lock was something serious. It was something silly.
I had to figure that shit out, bro. The light lock on my car, bro, I was at the drag strip. And I didn't even know I had light lock. So
for
I'm
real?
Like, I'm gonna go up. And they like, I'm like, hold on, how I burn out? Because I just got it.
Mm-hmm.
And I ain't had no manual except for like a fucking SUV. So they like, do the line lock. I'm like, bro, what the fuck? So I motherfucking backed out, went and watched the YouTube video. Went over there, set the line lock. Motherfucking, my tires ain't even moving because I ain't even.
You gotta hold up, right?
You still gotta shift.
Oh, for real?
Yes, bro. It's not just like you can go.
Hell no, fuck that. How you gonna do that with?
But it's locked, so you can. It's like you're driving, not moving.
So wait, it keeps the brake locked.
Yeah, it keeps you like locked in one place, but you can like.
But you have to shift. Hell no,
I'm in like first. My shit like barely going. I think I'm like, you can hear my shit bouncing off the fucking wheels over
I'm
there.
I'm fucking dead.
I get back and they're like, bro, shift it up. I'm like, what you mean? They're like, you're not burning it. You in first. I'm like, what? So the next one I get up there, nigga,
I'm dead.
Like, nigga, my shit was fucking. But after the first time I had finished it, I ain't know that when you stop rolling, it unlocks, right?
Yep.
But your tire's still moving. So that shit,
hell no.
Died right there.
Hell no, that's embarrassing.
And I ain't had the, you know, like the button, like you hit the button.
Right.
And then it, it starts, right?
Uh-huh.
So I hit it, and then I'm like trying to get it to go, and I keep tapping the button, and the motherfucker, it.
Oh no, that was, I know that was embarrassing.
Like looking dumb as hell, bro. Then after the first time, I was cool, bro, but. I had fucked the line lock all the way up, G.
Yeah.
Like, all the way up.
Is with the line lock on Dasha, you just press line lock, it tells you to
hold the brake, like push the brake all the way down hard as fuck.
And then it'll tell you how hard, how long. Like,
and then all you gotta do is just gas that bitch. You can sit there all day.
Yeah. Yeah, that shit, that'll have your tires gone.
For sure. That's why my other tire was going on the other car.
God, nah, but,
I don't know how I'm gonna, you know, slam all of this video. I don't know if it's just like a small little clip vlog or something like that. But make sure you gotta like, comment, share, subscribe, and, you know, continue on watching this content. And you dig, just stay tuned for, like, you know, new content, some reactions, some goddamn modifications. I haven't really wanted to do modifications yet besides, you know, doing the cold air intake so I can hear that whine. Oh, bro, I need to hear all that. I need the loudness of it. I need all that. Bro, like, this car look like glass now, bro. Because one, the, I almost, what? Ain't no deflation with this car. I mean, with the dealership, I got this. They about to get a true review, for sure. And y'all gotta do y'all thing, y'all, you know. Y'all do diligence about, you know, leaving them bad reviews also. Because this is, why the fuck is y'all putting WD-40 on a fucking Hellcat? All you had to do was fucking clean it. It already looks shiny enough. It looks like glass. Why the fuck is y'all putting WD-40 on the car? That's what they did. What? It didn't used to look like this. But as you can see, like, it's still some shit on there. But it's gonna get paint corrected, but bro, it looked good now. It ain't used to look like this. It looked like a coat of dirt on this whole car. This, you know, the snowflakes. No, we in Iowa. But it looked, bro, it looks good now, but it didn't look like this. Like, it was to the point where I didn't even like the way the car looked. Like, it's big Batman for real. But no, for real, like, what is y'all putting WD-40 on this car for? Y'all trying to ruin, man, y'all ruin the paint doing this, some bullshit like that. So I'll make sure they get slandered, because nigga, if y'all doing that to all y'all cars, y'all not staying, what? Not being true to the buyers at all. Y'all ruining people's cars like that. Quit doing some dumb shit like that. Don't ever, on bro. But make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe, man. What we doing today? I don't know what I'm doing today. I just felt like picking up the camera. I'm tired. Finally got down. Tell y'all what I've been hiding for like a week. I've been hiding for a week, but it is what it is. Let's hear this cold start. Yes, the inside is peanut butter. Sorry, neighbors, not sorry. Red key is in use. So, you know, how is your day? How is your morning? How is you doing? Make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe, and don't skip them ads. Right now, I don't know what I'm about to go do. All I know is what I'm about to do is, I don't know what I'm about to do. I'm just about to drive. And I'm going to pick up the camera whenever I feel like it. Just know it's 200 on the dash. And just so you know, I'm on eco mode, nigga. If you got gas money, let me know. Send it here, because I will stay. I will stay on that custom mode. They give me the full 707. Yeah. Anyways, yeah. Like, comment, share, subscribe. Yeah. What do I want from the vending machine? Just kidding, that's my shit. There you go.
about to kill my man. I want Fritos, though. That's, like, literally the last thing somebody gonna grab.
You're not done, but you. You did.
I gotta go to the store. Get more shit.
Just in case if you from where I'm from, that's my license plate, Genki. I'm like, man.
The cat on there.
You did Big Bang Road till your bitch came for.
Yo, hold on. I mean, matter of fact, let me set y'all up real quick.
Michigan for sure. Man, his engine not it. What he trying to? What he? That shit is not a Hellcat. Boy, he stop it. No, but gotta give him, you know, a little few and this and that, you know, for the goddamn hitting machine, goddamn it. And, you know, I'm a CEO. Yeah, I got DRIBE. Oh, I said that right. Tricks are for kids. Not grabbing those. Gotta grab the guns. I'm so high, I'm a lit nigga. Tuh. Leave me hot and dry. Ah, spit, nigga. Know my bars was this lit, nigga. Every time I spit, they say it's a hit, nigga.
And what's the total damage, my good sir? That ain't nothing to me. Put it on my fucking car. That ain't nothing to me. You niggas.
They ain't give me for that crib. Take off. Ain't none of your biz. You see what I did there? Niggas touching me in basketball? That's a tech. White bitch, fat booty. That's back. Niggas trying to fucking put me in basketball. I said, meet me at the red. They said, what you gonna get for a daily driver? I said, probably a Lex. She texted me to come over. I said, damn, probably not gonna text. Damn, she sent me another text message. She said, I'm trying to see what's next. I said, I ain't gonna lie, I ain't gonna flex. You know what's booty? Your neck. We about to,
yeah.
I don't know, what time it, ooh, we need. We need to get back home and go to sleep.
For sure.
Show that. You know that. Boy, I gotta listen to some G Herbo.
Yeah, I gotta go. Make sure you like, shout, comment, share, subscribe, and don't skip the meds.